Here we go. Oh. All right, what's up, guys? So today we're doing a bit of rock fishing at Avoca. A mad session. Got the slam of 4 30-pound raid to about 50-pound leader. Been running some lures as well. Got no bait with us. I know I've got a bait set up now, but that's just from my other session. Yeah, let's get into it. There's a bus up over there. So there we go. Wow. So beautiful. Huh? Oh, I wish. I just want to catch one. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Yes. Ooh. Here we go. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, just over here. Oh, what's this? Oh. Come on, don't bust me off. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's so strong. Oh, hey. Whoa. Wow, it's my first one. Yes. Woo. Let's go. My first one. All right, guys, how good's that? First Bonito. Wow. Wow, how good is that? Oh, all right, guys, so first Bonito of the sesh. How good is that? All right, guys, so we've got our first Bonito of the session. Beautiful. 48 centimeter Bonito, close to half a meter. There we go. There we go. Maybe even a small little tailor actually. Oh no, I've dropped it, I think. Yeah, I've dropped it. Ah, that sucks. All right, that's a good sign. All right, here we go, we're on. Come on. There we go. Oh no! It's right there. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, you're kidding me. Right there. Oh, you're joking. Probably a good idea I didn't go and get it. Ah, that sucks. Yep, I'm on. There we go. Must be a school out there right now. Ah, come on, up, 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 up. Don't. He's trying to reef me. Ah. Nice. Beautiful. All right. Woo. Another Bonito. Beautiful. I'm gonna throw this one back though. It's a little bit small. All right, there you go. Second Bonito of the session. This one's a bit smaller. There you go. Live to see another day, mate. Yep, on again. Oh, yes. Up. Oh, they're really good at doing this. Don't go there. Don't go there. Ah. Oh, I can see lead up. There we go. Third Bonito of the session. Woo. Beautiful. Nice little Bonito, 48, I think, either a 47 or a 48. Essentially, I normally would throw them back, but love sashimi, and yeah, I just feel like sashimi today. So normally catch and release, but today I thought I'm gonna take one home and cook it up. And you've just gotta see this view, absolutely incredible. Beautiful, doesn't get better than that. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like I said, just a quick short video of me catching my first Bonito here at Avoca. Yeah, see you guys next time. Laters.